Hi, I'm Amber Formosa. Christian is away today, so on behalf of the team, thanks for joining me for our weekly update on the local market. Today we're at the Nobbies, just a few moments away from the world famous penguin parade. Off the back of more easing of restrictions, Phillip Island Nature Parks are opening up some of their many natural attractions here on the island. Numbers are being limited, so if you're planning a trip out, be sure to check their website for details. Low numbers of new property onto the market and strong demand from buyers for coastal and regional property mean we're seeing fantastic results. Over the last 2 weeks, we've had properties attracting multiple buyers and creating competition. If you're keen to know more about market trends, please feel free to contact our office for a copy of the Ray White Now report. The report is updated weekly and provides real-time data, ensuring you're relying on the most accurate information to make your decisions. Thanks for tuning in. Christian will be back with next week's update.